I know about basketball. I know how to play and how to get points. And it's been a great game. It's been exciting, and CSKA is winning so far. So it's good. I don't know if I have a favorite player, but the guy on the left side who shoots the 3 points with the long hair, he scored a lot of 3-pointers, so he's helping the team to win this game. It's good.
И результат сегодня, я думаю, самый лучший для команды. Мы выиграли 20 очков, играли отлично, начали отлично третью четверть и сделали много передач, много свободных бросков. У нас есть травмированные люди, которые отсутствуют, не могут сыграть, и мы постарались сегодня выиграть и показать хороший баскетбол.
I mean, Simon is a part of the team, am I right? He's our player. He's CSKA player the last time that I checked. So he had a great performance. Simon is always, he knows why he's here. We know why he's here. And never is going to let us down. So Simon is big. He's playing with experience. He hit his shots today. But not only that, everybody who steps on the court, he gave something. So all the lights on the players, congratulations to the team. Ухов did a tremendous good job. Get tired, the main creators. Mekon was having always the shadow of Ухов on him all the time. Ife pushed the ball. Eventually, we had a great performance, definitely from the main creators, and Alex had a great assist game and everything. We were good and we controlled the game from the beginning till the end, I would say. I think that the key was also in the third quarter that we talked after scoring over 50. That we need to get strong on the defensive end, and really the first unit that opened the third quarter and the second unit that end the third quarter, we kept them really low and with a different strategy on the defensive end because of their personnel. We kept over there, and actually we pretty much took a seal on the how we want to play that game at the end of the third quarter. Of course, Panathinaikos is not going to quit. They play. They hit some big shots, but overall I think we deserve to win. So. Thank you for that performance. It's always important who is over here, even though we miss significant players. The guys that they performed, they did a great job.
Сегодня утром мы разбирали, да, у нас была последняя утренняя бросковая тренировка, мы как бы прошли последние корректировки, нюансы, и в принципе вышел хорошо. Большое спасибо ребятам, то есть все мои открытые броски были созданы ими, да, то есть они стягивали, мне просто нужно было реализовывать, и сегодня, наверное, как раз тот день, когда все броски шли, вот, так что спасибо большое команде, и, как я и говорил, ждем всех ребят, которые сейчас опять травмировались, заболели и так далее.
Сегодня мы показали, наверное, наш баскетбол, который вот мы хотели бы видеть, наверное, на протяжении всего сезона. И действительно, сегодня все ребята, мне кажется, получили удовольствие от игры, потому что не только где-то один выделялся, а вся команда была одним целым и действительно очень хорошо себя показали.